You can grant user access to artifacts that are stored in the library. You can grant access to folders, third-party artifacts, such as Microsoft Office documents, PDFs and images, report packages, reports, books, and bursting definitions. I'm logged in as the service administrator, so I can see everything in the library. Notice the resources folder that I have created to store documents and images that I want to share with my report creators. Now, let's look at the library from the user's perspective. I'm logged in as a user who can't see the resources folder because the user doesn't have access to it. As the service administrator, I want to make sure that the report creators have access to the resources folder. I will use the actions icon to inspect folder properties. On the Access tab, you can see a list of users and groups who have access to the artifact and what their permissions are. I will give report creators access to this folder. Search for the user or group you want to add. It's best practice to group users with the same access level. So in this example, I'm adding a group called Report Creator. Now, you can set the permissions for the user or group. View, the lowest level, enables users to view the artifact. The Write permission, available only for folders, enables users to add content to the folder. The Administer permission, the highest level, grants unrestricted access to the artifact. In this example, I will select Write, which means users can see the resources folder and add artifacts to it, but cannot modify the folder properties. Notice that the View permission is also selected by default. By assigning the permissions for this folder, you created a direct permission. Let's look at the default permissions for the artifacts in the resources folder. For artifacts in a folder, you can either grant direct permissions or you can let the artifact inherit the permissions set on the parent folder. Notice that selecting this option for the artifact adds users to the list of users with view permission selected. The blue box icon indicates that permissions are being inherited, and the tooltip shows you where the permission comes from. You can still overwrite inherited permissions on a user or group basis. In this example, I want my report creators to be able to administer this artifact. A message warns you that you are selecting a different permission than the parent folder. The blue box icon indicates that the inherited permission was overwritten. By clicking this icon, I can revert the permission to its inherited value. Notice that the user can see the resources folder in the library and view its artifacts. Now, the user also has administrative access to the press release document. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.